Hey guys! Let's talk about moving average crossing strategy from the Traders Never Sleeps channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to spot a trend reversal with the help of the moving average crossing strategy. Now I know this might sound kind of complicated, but I'm going to break it down step by step so that anyone can understand. What to do when crossing moving averages? Having a clear plan of action can significantly increase the chance that a trader's trading operations in the financial markets will bring success. Forex is a complete system that can be analyzed. It is not chaotic, so you should not hope for luck or luck when working with it. The only thing a speculator will need is to focus on one approach. This is the only way to achieve consistently high profits. However, success doesn't just depend on the user's abilities and patience. The strategy chosen for working with the market plays a very important role. At the moment, there are a huge number of different approaches that affect certain aspects of Forex and allow you to get money by using them in trading. But even among them, there is no perfect approach. One way or another, any algorithm sooner or later fails, which is why the user gets a loss. The effectiveness of a particular strategy is measured by the ratio of profit and loss received during its implementation. The more of the first and the less of the second, the better and more attractive the method is. Most of the existing strategies can't provide a really good result. Because of this, users often have problems finding the most optimal and efficient one. Nevertheless, there are certain recommendations that can make it much easier to find the most attractive approach. First of all, it is worth noting that strategies based on the use of classic trading instruments are preferred. The latter include indicators that show consistently high profitability over many years of their existence. Their distinctive feature is that they are integrated into most trading platforms. An example is a trading strategy based on the crossover of moving average lines. It is based on the trading indicator of the same name, which is one of the most commonly used algorithms for analyzing the dominant market trend. By using a really good tool correctly, you can achieve excellent results. This is exactly what the method under consideration helps to achieve, which should be discussed in more detail. At the crossover of two moving averages. To make this technique even more effective, experienced users recommend adding an additional moving average to it. That is, the result is a system of three signal lines. Thus, it is possible to filter out a significant part of false fluctuations in the cost, due to which unreliable signals are generated. The negative aspect of this approach is a certain reduction in potential profit, since part of the trend movement is simply skipped in favor of higher accuracy. The optimal working periods for the third line of the indicator are the following parameters. The input signal in this case is also the crossover, but in this case, already three lines. At the same time, it is a prerequisite that all moving averages should be directed in the same direction. To identify signals, use the following rules. 1. If the crossover was ascending, you should open trading orders to buy the currency. 2. If the crossover was descending, you need to enter the sell of a valuable asset. In the process of testing, we can conclude that the consider trading technique allows you to trade on global market trends, receiving a profit equal to 20 to 50% of the capital used in the work. Moving Average Crossover. The moving average is one of the most famous trading indicators that almost every trader has heard of. It is a simple line that is located directly on the price chart and displays the average value of the price level for a certain period of time. The interval that will be displayed by this tool is selected directly by the user, based on their own preferences in the work. This indicator is used in a huge number of different trading systems. Due to its efficiency and simplicity, it has earned a classic status. At a time when the technological process had not yet reached the invention of various electronic computers, speculators independently performed all the graphical constructions necessary for analyzing price behavior. They did it with their own hands, using paper. Despite the very high complexity of building, users were very active in using the tool in question even then. A very long time has passed, and the principle of averaging the price level is still relevant and effective. To this day, traders implement this tool in SOI working methods. The principle of its use is approximately the same in all cases, but this does not make it less effective. In addition, it is very easy to use, so it is especially popular among novice speculators. Moving Average Crossing Strategy. Having dealt with some aspects of the theory, you can proceed directly to practice. To trade, the speculator will need to plot two moving average lines on the price chart at once. The most preferred is their exponential variety. One of the lines should have a high indicator of the working period, and the second, respectively, should have a low indicator. As a rule, one period should be 2 to 4 times longer than the other. As an example, you can use the following values. Directly entering the trade is carried out at the moments when two moving average lines intersect. This can be understood from the name of the approach under consideration. To determine the direction in which to open a trading order, you should pay attention to the fast line. It has a low working period. Based on this, we can distinguish two main trading signals generated by this system. 1. Buy. Such orders should be opened in cases when the fast indicator line after crossing with the slow one is directed in an upward direction. 2. Sell. Such orders should be opened in cases when the fast indicator line after crossing with the slow one is directed in a downward direction. It should be noted that an additional favorable condition for entering the trade is that the slow line after the breakdown moves in an upward direction. This pattern works for both buys and sells. Examples of how such situations look directly on the graph can be found in the images presented above. The arrows on them show points for opening trade deals. Trading at the crossover of moving averages. All users who are interested in trading at the crossover of moving averages should take into account not only the basic rules for conducting trading operations, but also the technical features of the tool they use. First of all, it is worth noting that the amount of the working period directly depends on the extent to which the algorithm readings will be delayed relative to the actual market situation. In this case, you should follow the following pattern: the longer the indicator's working period, the more late it will be. However, at the same time, it should be taken into account that increasing the analyzed period will significantly increase the accuracy of the signals generated by the indicator, which has a positive effect on the overall reliability of the instrument. At the same time, it must be said that there are simply no ideal values for this parameter, so one way or another, the tool will always generate a certain number of unreliable signals. The only thing that a speculator can do is optimize it as much as possible to reduce the loss of trading. Another way to reduce potential losses is to place protective stop-loss orders. Speaking about working periods, It is worth noting that their value is always selected based on the time period in which the speculator conducts trading operations. For example, if a medium-term timeframe 4-hour or daily is selected, then setting the values 30 and 100 will not be practical, since in this case the system will display only a few signals per year on the chart. At the same time, when optimizing parameters, you should also take into account the specifics of the currency pair on which transactions will be opened. Each of them has its own level of volatility. To find the optimal characteristics, it is recommended to perform several checks on the test balance. With their help, you can not only choose the most appropriate value for the time period, but also practice well in conducting trade transactions. Important point, the considered trading indicator shows itself effectively only if there is a strong and powerful trend in the market. In this case, you can count on the maximum accuracy and profitability of the signals generated by it. If the market is in a state of flat movement, the algorithm will display many trading opportunities, most of which will bring a loss. To identify the desired trading conditions, you can use the trader's never algorithm. Another important aspect of the work is the constant transfer of a protective order relative to the profit received. This approach is called a trailing stop. Due to the fact that in most cases, trading goals imply making a significant profit on a strong movement, the speculator should place protective orders at a long distance, as otherwise the chance increases that the trade will eventually bring a loss due to the activation of the stop loss. Email alert at the crossover of moving averages. Finally, we can discuss the main advantages and disadvantages of this approach. The first ones include the following aspects. 1. Extreme simplicity of the method. Trading is carried out by following easy rules that allow you to catch powerful value movements and get excellent income from them. 2. High signal reliability. With proper filtering, this method will bring extremely low losses. For this purpose, you can use the trader's never algorithm, which perfectly reflects the market picture. First of all, it should be noted that the instrument reacts to changes in the market with a certain delay. This requires the user to spend a certain amount of time optimizing the tool, and can sometimes lead to a decrease in the potential income from their trades. Another important point, you can only conduct trading operations in the context of a strong trend movement. It is not very common on the market, so the user will have to spend a lot of time just waiting. To counteract this problem, it is recommended to pay attention to various modifications for the moving average line. In particular, there is a special version of this tool that works exactly the same as the original, except that it can notify the user about the generation of certain signals on the chart. In particular, you can use audio alerts or special emails sent to your email address. This is an extremely useful feature that can significantly save a trader's free time. Also, to identify trend movements, the user should pay attention to the open interest indicator for MT4.